Hello, random person who clicked on this video for no absolute reason. Maybe you're bored, I don't know. But anyway, my name's Mephiles. I have a Twitter, link in the description if you ever want to play duos for this series of Holly Hedges. Holly Hedges is obviously my favorite place in the game, so I wanted to land here 100 times. So let's just get into the very first game. Okay, so sorry about not recording the dropping in part. I'm still getting used to recording. Anyway, after getting my very first pieces of loot, I went to go on a rampage on every single bot in Holly. There's a lot of them, like trust me, like not people that are bad at the game, you can find those people, but actual non-sentient beings. Anyway, I got super lucky and actually got the third rarest fish in the game. Midas Flopper has a 1 in 2.5 million. The goldfish has a 1 in 1 million, and this one has a 1 in 100. While looking around a random airship, I started shooting at crates, but little did I know, I entered the gang war.
Identify yourself! Who the fuck are you?
Anyway, in the Shack of Hope, I just stood there while the other people were fighting it out with my rare flopper. Rocket launcher that you get from a gore, whatever you call it. I'm not saying it unless I get paid directly. And waiting for the other people to just murder each other. Next thing you know, you're just shooting around at the other people and the other one aimbots them with flyer and fans. You know, his repulsors. Anyway, got destroyed for some health. That may not look like it was a lot, but now I'm on 6 health, which is spirited. I knew I had one shot and I won the game. Also, I tried to avoid copyright here, so I do this dance and then I just switch it. But in the next game, I was playing with my dad, and, you know, game lagged out a bit. I died. But, I mean, with me dead, there's no chance of us winning a game. Like, watch. See? Anyway, I actually recorded myself dropping in. Like, normally there's a chest up here, and one right here. And when this happens, you're just screwed out of loot without the ground floor. So yeah, if there's no chest spawning, then you're kind of fucked. And I don't like talking about this clip. I don't like it at all. I mean, yeah, like that update shows that they actually are bots, but I just don't like that clip. Here, I literally could have lasted a lot longer than I should have. Could have lasted so much longer if I just didn't fight him. But it doesn't matter, I died in game 3. And as you can see in game 4, I'm using Raptor. You'll see why after I die. And after that, I bought this emote. I'll play it even though I'm gonna get copyrighted. This is called Game Dab of Ranch. Landing the same house out of all of these 100 drops. Oh no, chest. Oh my goodness, the doghouse didn't save me. Oh no, mythic chest, help me. Scar, I'm definitely gonna win this game. Engaged in spill fight, I got the cleanest pump shot I will ever hit in my entire Fortnite career. So, that's pretty good. 1v1, I have a rocket. This other dude's probably on low health. I could just spray him right now. But I wanna end this game in style, as you can see. Iron Man's beam. You ready to get beamed? He just got destroyed with my second win. I honestly didn't even think I would get two of them. So.
I got you, fam!
Star Platinum, the world!
Well, Star Platinum didn't help me because in this game, I don't last any longer than here. Watch. The game glitched. Wearing my favorite skin in my entire locker, I knew I had a chance to win, even if it was literally the smallest. I forgot how this game goes, even though I recorded this like 3 hours ago. Done with my amnesia, I remember how this game goes. Spraying into this dude's box because I'm spraying my way downtown. Luke the Notable. Link in the description. After literally getting my bills destroyed, I'm so glad I placed that bouncer. I checked the replay file. In the replay file, it thinks I fall off. And with my absolute aimbot, I dedicate this game to Clumsy No Name. Link in the description. I'm missing game 9, so let's just look at Officer Paul. This is the only meme image of Logan Paul I could get. But I really could've just took a screenshot of any Logan Paul video, so... yeah, let's see that dead body yet. Hint, game 10. The only reason I'm showing this clip is because, yes, this is a bot, but I almost died to it, but it gives me my favorite gun in the entire game. Glided away from my hometown to see a build fight, but I realized somebody just built up there to commit suicide. Anyway, that dead body reference you'll get in a second. I don't know how this person hit me that many times. You know how my pump shot missed. Try to trap him in, and I'm dead. Like, we all will someday. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. This is part 1. I'm obviously going to 100. And if you want to see it, yeah, you guys subscribe to Luke the Notable, Clumsy No Name, and follow my Twitter. All of those will be in the description. I love Holly Hedges, best in the game, and I have to work on the thumbnail right now, so, like, see y'all in, like, an hour before this is uploaded.